mean, niggas always talking about some king shit. King this, king that, you know, but imagine if niggas was really on some king shit, though. Like, I don't think that shit really would be too good, though, man. Like, kings was wildin', man. Shit, niggas had like 3 or 4 wives, some hoes, some entertainment.
Hi, my name is Nakbai from the Black Opera, and I would really love to add you to my roster. There's only one spot left in the competition's quite stiff, but you might just be that concubine that I need to help my team win a ring. Seasoned veteran, summer, fall, winter, spring, they gon' envy. Eyes with a hint of green, cause my name's synonymous with king when you mention me.
When you mention me, she may seem sedated. I'm in her jeans, like we related. Young niggas hate it, like her nigga hated. Her nigga waited, she never made it. 5 shots of E&J, still outside the telly. My D.I.C.K. singing Akinelli. Ain't no fun if your girl can't have none. I mean your homegirl, girl, I know you got one. Y'all wanna be queens, you can cancel that. Call you king, tell that nigga he can have you back.
Nah, homie, I don't want your woman, I can get my own. That's not typical rapper shit, but that's the shit I'm on. I got a long list of applicants in my phone. I don't own them, they gravitate on their own. I'm like your coach, we practice it, road and home. They volunteer, that non-consensual I don't condone. No Molly in her champagne when she don't even know it. Allergic to that whole shit and that's completely hoish. Easily I approach her, I'm like Lee Iacocca. I redefine her like redesigning a Chrysler motor. This could be fruitful, introduce her to my life and culture. She not used to being treated like a priceless sculpture. And that's exactly how I treat her. Teamwork makes the dream work if she's a keeper. This thing here could last longer than Freebird with the guitar solo, but no Dolo, is team first.
And this king's milking honeyland, all ratchet hoes fade away. All queens are welcome to stay. All queens are welcome to stay. All ratchet hoes fade away.
I can give a fuck about this chick. She all up in my face over some hoe shit. Just come out, really wanna be with my clique. Oh, what? But you just got done fucking with him though. Oh, they must have slipped some crack in your endo. What? Only queens allowed on my dick, ho. Oh, you ain't even the number one pick though. Acting all schizo, tiptoe, these nymphos be sharing your info.
Guess that's what I get for messing with Sharon and Kim both. They had your boy caught out there in a limbo. They been over backwards for their favorite rapper. We exchanged the math and it got shady after. No, I never saved, you better pray to pastors. For the cash, but my collection plate is absent.
Zombie king from a mighty tomb. Got a diamond ring, ambiance for shining moons. Exotic queens, Ollie out of Heidi Klum's. Indeed, if fine teasers got fetus jumping out the womb. Neon longs high off me like the weed seller. Making goods, treating me like Idris Elba. They say we ignorant on some pimpin' shit, but we be crowning queens like Elizabeth. Nefertiti's, Cleopatra's pull up to the bumper. My queens stay classy like Michelle Obama. Tina Turner, Mama Milfs to the pretty younger. Get it girls from a different world, little Cree Summers. Making Cosby dough, ain't gotta squeeze numbers. And they ain't waiting on the boat until they see Columbus.
Yes, in this king's milk and honey land, all ratchet hoes fade away. All queens are welcome. All queens are welcome to stay. All ratchet hoes stay in this king's milk and honey land.